Hello, everybody. I'm gonna be trying, no promises, but I'm gonna be trying to finish just the next couple episodes. I don't know how much longer there's left, but I need to get this done. Can I climb that and get in there? As soon as I say that, I got bird brain. I gotta know. This looks like, I know these domes I can get inside of. I've gotta do it. I've gotta try. But yeah, that game that looks like Dead Space is gonna be coming out soon. I gotta finish this. Oh, I can't even see inside of it. Boo. Aha, so there was something up here. Oh wait, there was something I gotta ask Pox. Shit, I got it. I didn't click on the virus. I didn't see what it was.
How can I be different alien species? There'll be more of them.
But yeah, it's about the virus and what it is. I had actually saw what Pox's thing was. Hello! That doesn't matter. I think this was the right one. Ow! I just want to see. I did click on a question about what the virus was. I just want to do that real quick. I'm curious. Not it. Is that supposed to be Natalia? The blonde right there? That doesn't look like her. It looks like her face got a real big downgrade. If you guys would like to see a playthrough with everything turned on, just let me know. For those challenges. I was a side quest and everything.
Well.
Hey, Pox. What's it like being one of the floating dead?
It's quite peaceful, actually. Quiet, no noise or distractions.
This is gonna turn around,
certainly,
isn't it?
No violence, no wars or fighting of any kind. Frankly, it's boring the phlegm off me. I hate it. I want a new clone body. Ah!
I almost feel sorry for the poor.
Yeah,
guy.
I kind of do. I kind of do.
Now would be a good time.
Genius
catch.
Let's. My the no. You would.
Yeah, let's hear what the virus is, and I'm gonna bail out.
This virus. It's been a while since I had a flu shot.
Super retrovirus OMGWTF. It attacks the fist on a molecular level, causing spontaneous cellular combustion. Poof! No more blitz.
Also, they just pop. Okay, that's all I needed to hear. Exit holodecks. So they just pop. They get infected and just... I can't do the loud pop with my lips. Why? There we go. Oh god, now that doesn't even look like I got no more. Now I kind of fixed it, but now I just look stoned. Okay, let's do this.
Goldie, how am I glad to see you? You won't believe it. The Bliskart.
Planning to kill humanity and turn Earth into an irradiated water world? I know.
Oh, well, the good news is Pox has...
concocted a virus which will cause the Blisk to spontaneously combust. I know.
Oh, how'd you know?
She's a good spy.
It's what I do.
Yeah, I kind of thought that. Oh, God. I'd be concerned if she knew what my internet history was.
So, what are we gonna do?
We're going to bring these Falachi to their knees, that's what. I'll release the virus. You just keep those cribbies off me while I do it.
They're not touching a hair on your pretty little head, Dollface. Trust me.
They better not. I told you, I'm allergic to shellfish. But one way
when
or
she
another,
tell?
Tovarish, this base is coming down hard.
I am so turned on right now.
I know the feeling. I can't not do it.
I gotta ask you. How do you get into that suit?
That
shoehorns and Vaseline, baby.
Rawr. If that's a pickup line, we're a match made in heaven.
You guys get out the Blisk base.
So what do we know about this Blisk base exactly?
We know it's split into two domed sections, and it's swarming with Blisk warriors. Very unfriendly.
That's a given.
The entire base is organic, alive, and much of it radioactive.
Well, guess if it was easy, everybody'd be doing it, huh?
More radiation. Crypto's not gonna be able to have kids after this, is he?
Hey, it's only the fate of our species, right? We can do this. I'm ready. Are you ready?
Dark comrade, I'm ready. And spaceman? Good hunt.
Is that a Call of Duty ray gun?
Rock and roll!
Boy, honey! Hurry, Crypto. We haven't got much time, and we need to find a way through. Where the hell are you, Crypto? This is a two-man operation. Get back!
What the hell do you mean? I'm right here. I literally just walked down the path. Fine.
Who's there?
Okay, throw. Oh yeah, I can get cosmonauts from you probably, can't I? Ow. Oh, the gooping sound.
Move, Crypto.
First you tell me where are you, now this? They're just watching my saucer over there. Oh my god, you are tough!
They ain't gonna know what hit him. You want a piece of this? Goodbye.
Ow, ow! The ragdoll fixes. Okay, this should be mandatory for every game. They should all have them.
And I wouldn't wanna be.
Oh god.
Now you done pissed me off.
Can't use this on the big guy? What?
Clean! They're everywhere!
Well, don't stand in the acid. Don't stand in the acid when they shoot you. I hear you going over there. What the hell? Are you?
Those tentacles are blocking our path.
The pods in this base are literally throbbing with life. The Blisk use them as a sort of autonomic neuromuscular system to regulate the sun in a central base operation.
That's it, Crypto. The tentacles are shriveling.
Ow!
I can't keep taking hits like that, Crypto. Barbarella had more body armor than this.
Well, then don't stand in the acid! I'm not your babysitter. Okay.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Those
I need more disintegrator ammo. There's nothing to transmog here. Oh, I can transmog those. I keep forgetting I have a weapon wheel. Okay. No, this is your show. Okay, I got bored of that. I helped her. I don't know what those words mean. Okay, more ammo, please.
It could never work between Crypto and me. I'm a Virgo. He's a bloodthirsty extraterrestrial bent on the destruction of the human race. How would we raise the children?
Okay, you had me at... Okay, at first I thought, what the fuck did he read by that? Side bullshit. Okay, that makes sense. That, I do what makes sense. I'm enough of a simp to put away my violent ways. Can I? Awesome. Okay, so that disc thing didn't do shit.
Keep them off me!
Alright. Hard to protect you from the acid when you just stand in it. Why can't I read your mind? Ow, ow, ow. How'd you not die from that? Usually that's a two-hitter. Okay, I'm not gonna do the explodey thing. That ain't gonna happen. Come on, Natalia.
Cover me, Crypto! With a weapon this time!
What the hell do you think I'm doing? Not much I can do about the acid. That... Stop standing in the acid and you will be fine. My gun cannot shoot faster.
Better give me my proper.
Ugh. Watching your ass is stressful.
You rabbits don't learn so good, do you? Don't do it again.
I can't get past the gas, and I don't mean your anal probe. Although I said that. You need to find a way to turn off those gas. Crypto, you'll have to find a way to overload the gas generator.
What the hell do you think I'm doing?
I can't get past the gas, and I don't mean your anal probe, although I fit that's an issue. See if you can find a way to turn off those jets.
What the hell's wrong with my anal probe?
Overload the gas generator.
I gotta put it in here. Oh.
I had five brothers, Crypto. I know how to get you back.
What the hell did I do? What the hell are you doing? Oh, we gotta go up here.
Time to make the donuts. Looks like we got us a bad case of crab.
Hey,
I thought we were gonna do one lesson on hard.
Let's do this. Get him, Gastro, Gasto, Gusto, whatever the hell your name is. Come on, get him. What happened? Oh. Alright, I got this. Oh, of course, he can fly endlessly when he needs to. I could not do it. I could. I needed a thumbnail.
Comrade.
We sure did, Dollface.
Of course, he can use his jetpack and sleep, but on an iron plane, I can't.
We killed the Blisk.
I am pleased to have helped you vanquish your foes.
Hey, you know, after a while, that big blue mud ball starts to grow on you. I mean, at first you think it's a boil, but...
It's all right, Crypto. You don't have to pretend. I know how you feel about humans.
Well... not all humans.
Oh! You motherfucker.
Natalia! You're gonna pay for that, you son of a bitch!
Damn straight. I completely forgot about that. That caught me off guard. All right, asshole. I can't move.
Lloyd, he's wearing ancient Blisk armor of anti-neuronity plus one. You'll have to get rid of it somehow.
I mean, doesn't really mean shit when you could drop a meteors on the battlefield.
Charging. This is his armor. Take out those blades and he'll become
Come on, asshole. Give me for kill my wife, damn it. Oh god, why am I floating? Why can't I fall? Moon gravity. Oh shit. What the hell just happened to me? What the hell just happened? I have no idea, but I'm just gonna shoot him till he's dead. I mean, I killed him before you finished that sentence. I think I'm good. Oh, no, never mind. What just happened? Where'd he go? Oh, did he? He just vanished. I blinked. Did he, like, explode, or did he just vanish? No, Natalia, please don't be dead. I actually quite liked you. Okay, let's go check.
Crypto, I've been ringing you for hours. What in the galaxy is going on out there?
Sorry, Poxy. Just working on a little science.
Oh my god, Crypto's ripped.
Wait, Crypto, you're finally showing an interest. I knew one day you'd make an excellent scientist if only you were properly motivated. What is it? Physics? Biology?
Little of both.
A little of... Wait a minute. I'm detecting residual heat from the cloning lab. Crypto! You did it! Listen, you little pustule. If anyone's getting a new clone around here, it had better be me.
I'm the one who just fought everything. Oh.
Who was that, Kryptushka?
Telemarketer.
Something ain't right.
Nothing to worry your sexy little head about.
She should know who that is.
Whatever you say, my insatiable alien loves her.
And there it is.
Wake me up when you're ready for re-entry.
I made a few adjustments.
Damn, nice Crypto. How's cloning work in this? The way they act, it's like not so much as a clone or a copy as it is like a... Like with Pox, he's acting like it's just straight up like their consciousness as well gets transferred. I'm just gonna let the credits roll. If this is muted, it's had copyright in the past, but it's just been claims, not strikes, or where I'd have to mute it. So if this is muted, that's why. But I swear there's a mission that they didn't make it into this one. I'm not sure. I remember it being in Britain. That place. I love this music. Yeah, I love the story out here, but it's just so absurd that I love it. I could have sworn the ending happened a little bit differently, too. I was gonna say, I just vibe to the music real quick. I'd get let the credits roll. Editor here. I think I'll join in, too. We're not done yet. Oh, there's more. I got real dizzy there. Oh, there's more. No.
I'm not having that problem. I'm just fine. Get over it. You'll be fine.
Easy.
Oh god, there's more. I'm getting really dizzy swinging my head side to side like, oh god, why?
I don't have any such problem. Get over it.
This is gonna look so weird if I got muted.
Okay, fair enough. This is all just silent. Yeah, this is gonna look very strange. That is concerned. I do not yet know. How long are these credits?
You'll be just fine.
Well, I started to fall asleep there.
Why? I could just skip this, but why
and
am I doing
you,
this?
Like you, I can do this.
Why?
Have fun. Goodbye.
Oh god, I'm getting nauseous.
Always have to go. Every place I go, it's roped in stone. That is- Is it finally over? How long are these credits? Wait. Just close your eyes, I'll go all the way. Oh, thank God. Thank God. I know I hear it over. Ah! Why? Why, damn you? Oh, why?
Roll on forever, babe, roll on into the end of time.
Please, please, please tell me there's no more. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh God, I'm free. I'm free. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's only split screen, ain't it? Boo. Well, that... that was nauseating and douching. Oh, God. That's gonna look so weird if it got muted. Or I had to cut out the audio. Alright, I just realized I could use a little jitters, too. give me a second. Okay. I do love this game. I do love this game. It's just so absurd, and I love it. That's the reason. It's just so absurd sometimes. There's no rhyme or reason what's really happening most of the time. I just love it. Mostly I love the pearl, but I love everything else too. And Natalia. That caught me off guard. I was not expecting her to die there, but I guess she kind of survived? Question mark? I don't know how cloning works in this. Just like their consciousness transferring over, or is it just a copy, like it normally works? Well, anyway, I had to finish this up. That was destroy all humans. I hope they remake. I don't remember the other games, but I hope they remake them too. I hope they remake them. I really hope we. This is a remake of like a new installment. Would kind of be cool if we got to see the Martian War. That would be kind of cool. Like one less focused on the absurdity and more focused on war. That'd be fun. Whatever the hell happened to Sergei? I know he said he got turned into a blisk, but. I'm surprised he didn't show up again. Huh. Well, not my problem. I was gonna give him the jumbo probe. If you ever get close to Natalia, I was gonna give him the probe. But the blisk beat him to it. Well, anyway. That's it for this episode. That was it for this episode, YouTube. I will see y'all whatever the hell I upload next. Later, everybody.